Yo.
Dumb, no, bro. No.
She's got much worse on camera.
No. If we're going to speak on it, let's speak on it.
Go.
So the homie, yeah. Ash Riser, he had a song with Kendrick Lamar back in the day on Section 80. You know, he wrote and sung a song on Good Kid, Mad City. Mm. You know, Doja loves those white boys, right? So she used to date the homie Ash, right? They fucking got into it or something like that, and she deleted his whole hard drive of music that he was working on to like send to TDE or like, you know, like some shit like that. It was something very important, and she deleted his entire catalog of music that was on his hard drive. And he ended up, you know, having a lot of fucking abuse problems, substance abuse problems, and he ended up passing away.